I'm Rishabh Bansal. I got a 770 on my GMAT. Sectionally, I got 50 on my quant and 44 in verbal. The first thing that I would say is that the techniques that are used for verbal are really excellent. So, for example, with SC, we have the GMAT references. RCs, there's the octave technique. And for CR, there's obviously the assumptions technique. When you're doing the questions here, go for the SC Advanced. These are questions in the 700 to 800 range. You don't really need to go on the lower side. Overall, I think the coaching is the best thing that I could have actually done for my GMAT score. Getting a 770, I'm hopeful that I will be getting a good scholarship in some of the good universities. The money that's spent on the coaching is nothing compared to the scholarship that I will be getting. I had a lot of problems with different aspects of verbal questions, and he told me exactly where I was going wrong, where I was comprehending wrong, or where I was applying techniques in the wrong way. Most trainers, they are either for verbal and quant, but having gone through the GMAT himself, he is an expert at both quant and the verbal sections.